Yeah. Yeah. Nickel. Turn the beat up a little bit, Azar. Yeah. Yeah. I'm stressed out so much, I'm like, why stress it? Am I selfish for asking myself what? You rather count money or count blessings? Now that's a wild question. Fame turned my life upside down, I guess it was meant to be, like passing Beyonce a Tic Tac. And that ain't a diss, it's way more to me than a diss track. Jay-Z is God to me, Nas is God to me, Eminem is like Big and Pac to me. And if you disagree, I hope you bleed hypocrisy. And this'll be the realest shit I ever wrote. Shout out to all the crazy bitches I've been involved with. Thank y'all for making my wife a crazier bitch than y'all bitches. Y'all might have lost me, but y'all win. And this will be the realest shit I ever wrote. Now let's talk about the BET Awards when Kanye went to the podium for the win and mentioned everyone in the same category as him but me and M. He said they motivated him, and normally that would be MO to hate on him. But that ain't my MO. My MO is to be more motivating. This new wave culture is so cultivating. Where the fuck do I fit in? And this will be the realest shit I ever wrote. I've succumbed so much to this game, I feel sorrow. I answer more questions about the 40 and game squabble than I answer questions that I ask myself. Are you a good father? The answer's, well, fuck this. Royce got a game tomorrow. I ain't gotta spell out the office. If being famous means speaking to people in offices over being there for your sons and daughters, well, I'm off this. I know the last couple of lines kinda fell out of the pocket, but I don't give a fuck. Let me tell you this. When was the last time you copped some shit where it actually came out of your pocket? Answer that. If I gotta answer questions from you, you gotta answer questions from me. I'm fucking my whole life up for you. Answer this question. What the fuck are you doing for me? Answer that. Still I love my fans, even though y'all look at me like I'm just a drunk nigga that's just throwing up behind shit blowing up. But nigga, I ain't throwing up shit but my hands. And this is just me growing up. Courtney Artesia, Kino and Vish, please support me, I need ya. But in reality, an artist is supposed to be supported by easels. But in the meanwhile, I'm just supported by evil.
Okay, theme. Nah, bring that back up. Bring that back up. Don't fade out on this one. Start me back. I need the organs on this. I need the organs for this truth for truth real quick. What up, Royce? You inspired me. And I picked truth for the record. I mean, I'm no longer fucking amused. I mean, I dress this shit on Cut You Loose. How long am I supposed to stick around for this fucking abuse? Every time I go to leave, I figure fuck is the use. I endure it for the true fans that covered that new. Or is that just another fucking excuse? Do I do it for attention? Cause I crave it, I won't mention it, I'll save it. If you know me, then you know a nigga treasure anonymity. Nigga thought that as a man, you must be kidding me. And I'm starting to feel like my fans are now condemning me. Listen, I don't owe y'all shit. Same Joe I am today is the same Joe y'all get. Y'all are interrupt a nigga while he at his place of worship and think that came along with your $20 purchase. You bought the music, not the nigga that made it. But let me touch upon that nigga that made it. If you judging me on actions, then I'll take that L every time. If you conclude Joe Button is a corny motherfucker. Cause all it mean if I'm a corny motherfucker is the greatest rapper ever is just a corny motherfucker. My bad, I'm not as street as you. But all this time I was being me, not being you. I get behind that mic, let all my demons through without knowing shit about the people that I'm speaking to. Add that to me not seeing a reason to. And it says a lot in a room full of silence. Listen, at 21 I had a drug problem. At 31 still drugs is a problem. But the thing about that pill is it made anything real and I felt I needed to see. Funny thing about it all, I ain't like what I saw. Now the Lord's voice is in my head like you'll be dead soon for questioning me. Another lesson for me, far greater than whatever I profess it to be. Cause if left to me, I'd put our eyes in our brains. We'd overthink what we see and our whole lives would change. But fuck it, that day had to come. Whoever knew that I would have a son? I could've guessed that I was fucking like a rabbit, but I never saw him having scoliosis like his dad did. Never knew me and Ronnie would talk again. Fuck a rhyme, I'm just happy that we talk again. Who knew that the second I acknowledged you, you would get terminally ill, be in the hospital? The thought of you leaving is what fucks with me. I'm scared to death of getting full custody. Nigga, I look in the mirror disgustingly. So how am I supposed to feel the day that he looks up to me? I always said you were the worst baby mother. I had ex-girl confused with baby mother. And there lies my problem with our creator. All them times I wanted a black ass dead, you wouldn't take her. Don't do it now, I need her. Understand it don't get no realer. See how I go to bed with thoughts of a damn killer, but rather show y'all my girl through these Instagram filters. Look at her, don't look at me. Cause if y'all judging, y'all would throw the book at me. Speaking of shorty, nah, I'll do that in private. It might be a little soon for me to let her know how I get. Shit. And now we right back at one. Real quick, let me get back to my son. When a nigga was like, he said, Dad, I'm weird, but I don't have a problem with that. And I was like, I laughed and I was like, well, number one, why you think you weird? And number two, why don't you have a problem with that? And he looked me in my eyes and he was like, well, I say I'm weird, number one, because I know I'm weird. And I don't have a problem with it because that's me. And whoever don't like it, they don't really have to be around me. I'm comfortable with me and who I am. And right there, that was cold. In my head, I thought that was bold. Illest shit about it all, said that at 10 years old. So I could die right now. I could die right now, feel like he got the most important part of Joe. Or, better than that, I could die right now, feel like he know all he need to know. Joey. Royce, what up? Last night we cried tears of joy. This morning they were still there. It's handicapped without the wheelchair. That's what we are, but fuck it. We'll be the sacrificial lamb for y'all niggas. Hated to love it. Leave all of that, be fuck it.
Yeah, man. I kind of feel where my nigga was coming from, you know, both my niggas. You know, baby moms was on World Star and shit. You know, talk about I'll take care of my junior. Me and my nigga straight though. Yo, my little nigga rap. I just let it be, you know, cause people get their feelings hurt over other shit, so I just let it go, you know, I ain't had no rebuttal. But, when you grew up fucked up, nobody's perfect, you know? But I'm perfect for this. This rap shit, man. Yeah. East Side, Long Beach, Atlantic Avenue, and Hill. Crooked was a youngster, my ghetto attitude was real. Thumper in the waist case, I had to shoot to kill. Rocking dumb mics, cause all I had was stupid skill. East Side, as we ciphering by the bus bench. Some sipping Taka Vodka, others had the blunt pinched. A lot of them niggas died, sweatshirt, blood drenched. Others went to jail, they hit a lick and left thumbprints. Long Beach, I salute your grind. Even though you think I sold out, you not saluting mine. I don't come around much, I'm on music's time. Lost and found, I find when I'm broke, I lose my mind. So I hustle like I'm on a hunger strike. Without a doubt, when I cuff a mic, I leave a body count like the shotty's out. Cause I'm from a group called Slaughter, rap better than everybody else. Now they think I'm in the game and stunting, but I'm like an orgasm, man, I came from nothing. Some of you from the burbs, but you claim you wasn't. So lame you strutting with a cane you frontin'. Fuck all that, if I was born rich, I would rhyme about it. I was born poor in a ditch, I'm rhyming trying to climb about it. Trying to avoid a life of crime, I'm about it. Some say I'll be fine without it, but I kinda doubt it. Death around the corner, prison breathing down my neck. Chasing paper till a nigga wheezing out of breath. IRS wanna fuck me, I ain't even out of debt. Said they young buck me, trying to squeeze me out of checks. Yeah, them fools trying to squeeze me out of checks. Don't talk to Dominic unless you pay your mama's rent. With marijuana sent out of town, them dollars spent. My old fam wanna grab the stealing army, but I got the nuts to kill an army. Word to kill an army. Man, all them killers adore me. BET red carpet, the steel was on me. To put a slug in my flesh and blood wouldn't feel good. Serena crip walking at the Olympics, I'm still hood. Still me, till my candle was blown. So many secrets I only told to a glass of Patron. Half of my father's family died off cancer alone. He called me sick, I didn't answer the phone. How does it feel to know that your son doesn't care? Cause you wasn't there, life wasn't fair. I look at steps in the wrong direction, another stare. again, motherfucker, yeah. I swear, just the other motherfucking night, dog. Like, niggas rode in front of my studio on my kid's life. Know what I mean? I ran through the fucking studio to my office, grabbed that 357 thing, man. Came out waving. I'm about to bust, the police passed by. My little brothers told me I needed to chill. Know what I mean? This is what I do, man. This is the life I live, for real, dawg. This ain't no motherfucking rap music. Just the other night I could've killed a nigga, man. Know what I mean? I wouldn't even be here rapping about this shit. Think about it, man.
Stress me, my mama got a sis. My oldest son love football and the little nigga hands is mean. But he chronic asthmatic, so he fully suited on the sidelines, wishing he could be in there but still cheering for his team. My youngest son got nerve issues and sometimes he cried to me. I'm looking at him like it's not your fault. You was conceived when daddy was such a slave to his everyday anxiety. I worked at UPS for a week, and my boss ain't have to fire me. I wasn't fit to lift boxes, I quit, so don't put me in that box when I spit. My life wasn't too motherfucking fly for me. Wasn't too motherfucking fly for me. From the lobby huffing and puffing, running from robbery, to Crooked Eye Royce, the 5'9 Joe Button homie, from the Goody Mob and me, carving all the street, celebrating escaping poverty. Ashy knees and no socks, Chinese out of hocks, but that was on the first. Other than that, liver works, and the government sent me my yellow cheese in a box. Y'all ain't had that yellow cheese in a box. Last night I cried tears of joy, but the other night I cried tears. My boy no longer here, I can't hear his voice. I guess upstairs they playing Dealer's Choice. Popped a pill with Joe, I'm sipping clear with Royce. Crook, light a cigar, nigga. My little homie just hit the pin. Went in a young adult, he coming out a senior citizen. And them crackers just denied me. Fuck, dog, I can't even sneak a visit in. I ain't hustling no more if y'all listening. Y'all niggas only get the music, man. Y'all don't know what be going on in a nigga day to day. I mean, shit, I ain't complaining or nothing. Like a nigga stand on his own too and hold it down. But it's realer than you think, nigga. You think I give a fuck about a rap list? I just left my condo, hopped up in my car. I'm on my way to fucking Actress. I don't need y'all to remind me about my pen and pad gift and have my ad-lib subtract your wax spit. Multiply my visits to Chase, dividing mad chips among three other niggas who spaz quick. Nah, nigga, this ain't no rap click. This is a motherfucking takeover. I want another Range Rover. I got such a hangover celebrating the fact my mother became sober. My uncle fading from that needle, though. Found out he fully blown a couple weeks ago. My arm tested negative, but it's the same result, cause she gon' die on the day that he stopped breathing, yo. To know me ain't to love me, nah. To know me is to know me, cause you ain't got to like me, but respect that I ain't phony. Not a nominee for Tony's or Oscars for my baloney. What you see is what you get. Hope you're getting what you see, cause what you're seeing is a threat. Come at me with indirects. I ain't gon' write a song about you, I'ma knee you in your neck. And then write a song about how I just beat you after death. Don't play with me, little niggas. I'm just a grown-ass man trying to feed my family through this talent God gave me. I honestly don't care if you hate me, but don't fuck with my money. Anything else I say would be dry snitching on myself, and how dumb would that be? House gang!